Is our programming worth learning?
Are you that afraid of getting an F in C?
C is hard to learn. Objective-C is obsoleted by Swift and C-sharp is mostly Microsoft.
I understand you do not want to learn C-sharp, but the question is whether or not to bother learning R.
It's the future of programming.
It is competing with older languages like SAS, statistical analysis software, for number crunching applications.
I know it is popular in the data analysis field.
So is MathCad, Matlab, Mathematica and Maple. At least if you learn those, most people will know you did not leave a typo on the resume as a credential.
So you agree R does get used for data analysis?
Sure, along with a ton of other tools, but there are a number of programming languages that are good with number crunching and data science. Even Fortran from 1975 was used for that.
Fortran is older than I am. I want to learn something relevant, not what gets me a job with NASA.
Python is free and it has been becoming more popular for data science.
Python gets used for content management systems like wikis, email processing, FTP, web apps and so forth.
That makes Python all the more popular. If you learn Python and data analysis, you might get a job as a web designer, programmer, data analyst, statistician or bioinformatics.
That sounds like Python is perfect for SEO analysis and similar web data crunching.
That's why you want to learn Python instead of R. You can do more with it than simply wade through a ton of data to get an R-squared correlation.
Hardy har har.
Python is also way easier to learn than R, so you could learn Python's basic and intermediate level well before figuring out more than Hello World in R.
I do not think R does Hello World.
R is complicated and challenging to master, while the easier Python wins. Add in that you can do the data collection, analysis, infographics and emailing of reports in Python, and R looks downright limited.
If few people know the programming language, I'll get paid more for knowing it.
R is more like an interactive environment for doing statistics, the way MathCad is a mutilation of C++.
In that case, I might as well learn Maple or Mathematica, one of the mathematical analysis tools that does the heavy data crunching and people would actually recognize on a resume.
And you'll be able to do your Calculus 3 homework in it. R's only value is the eccentricity.
If I want eccentricity in programming, I'll install Linux or learn Lisp.